All right, Alex and Dan.
I guess we know what we're doing.
Yeah, it's pretty clearly laid out right
there. Clear, yeah. Yes, let's go.
Let's locate GPS. A goddamn a tattoo parlor.
1986 GPS.
We have awoken. Morning has broken. We are going to go find the tattoo parlor like the first morning. We
got a fresh start here.
Yeah.
This is a new thing we're doing here. I think last time,
new
Benny,
lease on life.
I think you got it last time. I think you get Shenmue now.
No, I don't.
It seemed to me in that last episode you were really getting it.
You can get Shenmue without liking what you're getting.
Yeah.
There is no cure for Shenmue. If you get Shenmue, there are ways to live with Shenmue.
Talk to your doctor.
Only if you beat it.
Millions are living with Shenmue. You can't beat Shenmue. If I got it, then large mistakes have been made.
Yes.
Well, I don't think I'm getting it yet.
Well, maybe this will help, Vinny. I found out that in Shenmue 2, if you need to wait for a thing at 9 o'clock or whatever, you can just look at your watch and kind of just move it forward and warp right there. So if that helps at all, I mean, they realized it and they incorporated it into the sequel. That helps you here,
right?
I think
when you're designing that the first time, you're like, yeah, I know it's kind of annoying, but that's like, you know, it's like life, man. It's like playing the game.
I feel like a lot of the design decisions in this game were rooted in, nah, man, it's like real life.
It's like real life.
And I think it worked with some people because I remember liking that. I remember thinking that was cooler than it was annoying.
Sure. I can admire it as a concept while thinking the execution is total bullshit.
I think
how I feel about it.
I think if I got home at 2:45 and had summers off, I would probably not have a problem with having to burn time.
Yeah, play some arcade games.
Yeah.
Eat a hot dog.
Yes. Hi, dog. Go inside. It's raining.
Okay. That dog does not care about
he
the rain.
Does not care about the
rain. All right, so we just need to start asking people where the fuck this tattoo parlor is.
Okay. Where the fuck's tattoo? Where isn't there a helpline? Or is that just the weather? It's raining, motherfucker.
Yeah. No, yeah, it's just weather.
I can hear it on the other end of the phone.
Call the police if you want, but
look at this poor
maybe these children know where a tattoo parlor is.
That kid wants
hey,
to
mister!
Ruffle.
Want a tattoo?
Do.
Why so dumb?
I think a good one is ready.
Well, you gotta buy one now.
That's what he said last time.
Yeah, he always says this.
Yeah, but he's gotta be right sometime, right?
He's never been right.
You're always saying that.
Yes!
Sorry, I'm in a hurry.
He's not, really.
Don't be a jerk.
No, be a jerk.
He's right. You should buy one.
No, I'm with... I think you should be a jerk.
I'm gonna buy one for myself. That's
okay,
all right,
that
that's
works.
That's the most jerk.
This is gonna be the best one. It's gonna be a Tails.
I love these.
Yeah. It's like
I
life.
Love Sonic.
Sonic, I love these.
You should read my fan fiction.
He was right. The best one. Here it is. I'll just pick one out of
a red dice or something.
Pick one out of the trash instead.
Wait. Is that Knuckles? Is that Knuckles?
What's this?
No. Well, who the fuck is that?
Wait, what's this?
Is that a girl Sonic?
Oh,
what
is
that?
No.
Fake Amy.
Oh, that's
she's
Amy.
Gonna
she's
kill Sonic!
She's got the hammer.
Wait, Amy's not that color.
No, she's pink, right?
Yeah, that's
wait,
not Amy.
Why do all the girl Sonics have hammers?
They don't all have hammers.
Amy has a hammer.
Is she red here? What color is this?
Well, that could be Amy. Hit A. Wait, what do we got here?
Hold on.
It'll tell us.
Sonic, come here. I'm going to put you out of your misery.
Oh, it's Amy.
It's
Amy.
Amy.
Oh, it's just Amy. Okay.
I thought Amy was pink. Maybe she was
maybe
red.
Maybe that's really pink. It's just the lighting.
Yeah.
Don't buy more.
Nope.
I'll pass.
Is Amy?
Hey, the kid was right. Amy is a good one.
Oh, you got the good one. My life is meaningless now.
Just staring at a capsule machine in the rain.
I mean, he was this spending his entire day hanging next to a fucking capsule machine, so his life is pretty meaningless as it was.
What else?
Hey, it's the old guy.
Yeah, Makashi-san.
Do you know where tattoos get done?
It's you, no.
I'm so sick
of
your
shit.
Do you
have tattoo parlors around here? A what parlor? No. A tattoo parlor.
Didn't have tattoos back then.
That's where you can get tattoos? Oh, that's not good. It's a disgrace to your parents to mark your body like that. No, not me. I'm just looking for
I just want to hang out there.
Oh, is that so? You gave me quite a scare.
I hate tattoos.
No, I mean, look, dude, a lot of Japanese culture they don't like tattoos there.
I mean, even outside of Japanese culture, like a lot of different
but I'm saying, like,
scenarios.
There's a genuine anxiety around that stuff because of the sort of the Yakuza connections to it.
Oh, because they have, like, giant tattoos, right?
Yeah, so, like, we went to one of those, you know, those bathhouse-type places, and, like, we had to get a separate room because I had tattoos. I couldn't go in one of the public ones because unless I put bandages on it, so that people couldn't see it or, you know, whatever, yeah, then I couldn't go into, wow, the public rooms.
I had a buddy who moved to Japan, similar thing, had a lot of tattoos and was like, I can never get a massage.
Really? Like they won't even like touch it?
They get really freaked out.
Crazy. Yeah. Huh.
I mean, I don't know if that's hyperbole, but this guy looks like he knows about tattoos.
It's just like policy stuff that's just sort of embedded in that culture.
Huh. Hello. Like no shirt, no shoes, no service.
Similar, but yeah. Okay.
I heard about one doing good business at Dobuita. Do you know where? Nah, but we used to have a cab driver.
What do you have, Al? You have the one on your arm, right?
I have one on my arm, I have one on my right shoulder, and I have one on my right leg.
Okay.
I still want to get a sleeve.
Whoa! A sleeve?
A sleeve on my left arm, yeah, but I haven't, one, amassed the money to do that, and two, found an artist that I want to do it.
How much does something like that cost? Like a whole sleeve?
I mean, I don't know. I can tell you the one on my right arm, which took multiple sessions, that was probably about $1,000.
Ooh, boy.
Yeah. I mean, granted, that was it's a good tattoo. Like, the dude did good work on it, and
it's like a one-time payment. You never have,
it is a
like,
good
well,
tattoo.
Well, I mean, I paid it over time, but oh, yeah, okay. Yeah.
Layaway.
I paid each session.
Okay. Man.
Yeah, it's not an inexpensive venture.
I've thought about it. Any of you? You don't have any, do you?
Yeah, I almost got one.
Yeah?
I drew it all out and everything.
Really?
Yeah.
What was it?
I don't know. Something. Daffy Duck.
Yeah.
Ice skating. I don't remember what the kind.
That's pretty cool. You should get that.
Yeah, ice skating on...
Actually, I'm going to get that now. I'm going to take your idea.
Daffy Duck ice skating on a pile of money with a top hat, a monocle, and...
Some of the duckers are always trying to ice skate uphill.
There you go.
Okay.
And that's what it said underneath, but in Latin.
Oh, cool. Man, that's really cool.
And he had a laurel in his mouth. It was a real commentary on socioeconomic policy.
Yeah. That's cool, man.
It said Quackbusters.
All right, so there's one in Dobuita, they say.
Yeah, let's just ask everybody. Yo, where's the tattoos?
Talk to the fish man.
Look at the map.
Howie, son. We looked already, right?
And it doesn't say tattoo anywhere?
Not that I saw.
Do you know of a tattoo parlor around here?
Tattoo?
Jeez. This is...
You aren't getting
not
a
joining the Yakuza.
No, of course not.
Jeez, no, I'm not one of those. No.
Have the Yakuza been around, like, forever? Like, for a long time?
I mean, as an organization, yes, it has existed for quite some time.
So that is, like, their version of, like, the big mafia in New York. Is that still a thing? Is the New York Italian mafia still a thing?
I mean, there's still an Italian mafia that exists, but if you're talking about the one that existed in, like, the 60s and 70s...
I'm talking, like, Godfather stuff.
Not...
Listen, if you have to ask, you don't want to know.
Yeah. Okay.
It's like if you have to ask the price, you can't afford it.
Okay.
My understanding is that the Italian mob as an organization in the U.S. is nowhere near the influential force it once was.
Okay. Just like they want it.
Exactly.
Just like they want you to think.
Yeah. Don't talk to
strangers. I've never really understood mafia stuff. Like, do they just, they rob trucks and sell it? Like,
they do
cigarettes.
Crimes. They do crimes.
Do you understand?
Yeah, but they're not like just going around murdering people. Like, they're trying to do like a business.
Well,
right?
You understand the concept of let's find the start to power first. You understand the concept of organized crime, right?
Well, right. There's like a whole ladder. There's like a
Godfather. So you understand the concept of like the what is it?
The hierarchy.
What's the Super Friends bad guys? The Legion of Doom.
Yes.
The tag team.
No, like
the other Legion of Doom.
I don't know that.
You understand, like,
one.
Organizations of criminals, right? Like,
you gotta talk to Tom.
Yeah, there's like a hierarchy, like any business, right? Like, there's guys in charge
like,
of other guys.
Like,
yeah,
you understand, right? So you understand the wrestling stuff of like, this is the NWO.
Yes.
Right?
Okay, yes.
And they're like the bad guys, right? And
yes.
Each bad guy's doing his own bad thing, but they report it all up.
Yeah,
that's yeah,
the
like
mafia.
Hogan.
There's
yeah.
the mafia.
There's Hogan and there's Bischoff kind of at the top.
Or
then
Nash
got,
if it's post-split.
Yeah, and then you got
but,
the
yeah.
outsiders, and then you kind of tears down from
down
there.
To Vincent.
Right, and you don't cross or you get hurt, right?
Right.
Hang on, Tom's rapping at us here.
Sorry, I don't know of any.
He doesn't know anything.
He does.
But the NWO wasn't like running a business. They were just beating people up
well,
and
they
trying
were
to spray paint titles.
But they were also sort of trying to be, you know, they were trying to be the new... The idea of the NWO was
power,
they were trying to
right?
be the new power structure of that thing.
But like, that's also a fictional organization,
yes,
right?
Right. But the real-life mafia, as it exists or has existed, they are trying to get money, right? And
hey,
more like a business.
Yeah, do you want to work for me? I'll pay you.
Okay.
And you go make some money. I'll take...
Like mow lawns?
I'll take 25%. Yeah, I'll take 25% of your lawn mowing money.
Okay.
And you'll keep this other 75%. I've got...
Why don't I just do it by myself and
because,
keep 100%?
Because
if you're trying
I've
to
got...
Me up, forget it. Find someone else.
Because I have the... you can't mow lawns on my turf.
Vinny, you got to talk to some people here.
I will break your lawnmower if you try to mow lawns in
that's
my neighborhood.
Don't do that.
Yeah, well, sorry.
I'm just starting a business here. I'm just trying to make some money.
Go mow somebody else. Go mow in another... You can pay me a percentage.
No.
Okay, then good luck.
I don't work for you.
You don't work for
good
me.
Luck.
You don't work for me now. I'm shaking you down.
Oh, okay.
Do you want to look at the map one more time just to be absolutely certain? I think there's one right next to you.
Nope.
Nope, that's it. That's a wanted poster or something.
Poster about joining the Yakuza.
There's one around here, I'm sure. Just like there's a tattoo parlor around here somewhere.
I think it should be here.
Yeah, there it is.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of things. You should play some Mafia. Like protection money
I
and
played
shake
Mafia 2. I played through it. I still.
I mean, the shit you do even like Grand Theft Auto in a lot of those
games.
Like
drugs,
the jobs you're doing for other bosses in those games, like that's kind of the stuff.
But is the Mafia like dealing drugs and stuff?
Sure.
They can.
Really?
Okay. Did you watch, I don't see it on here.
I don't see it.
Goodfellas was about how they got into drugs, right? And that was a whole bad scene.
Yep.
Yeah, were they into coke?
Yeah, like it got bad when they started dealing the drugs.
Okay.
Yuriko-san.
Oh, Ryo.
Do you know where there is a tattoo parlor in town?
Do they do any good
tattoos?
Things? Like they don't give to like charities and stuff, right?
I mean, if they did, it was usually in service of obfuscating their real activities.
There's an argument to be made that people appreciated some of the stuff the mafia did, protecting their place when like there wasn't a local police force or, you know, making sure.
But at the same time, that protection came at a certain cost that was not above board.
I'm not saying it was all good. Yeah. I'm saying the arguments have been made that. The Cosa Nostra was not a terrible thing in certain places.
Is that the Italian mob?
Yeah.
Cosa Nostra?
And so, like, that's usually, I would say, at the expense of people that...
Talk to the person at the Gene or Water...
Water Dragon?
Yeah, there's a person standing out there. See what Water Dragon's got to say.
I would say it's usually at the expense
Excuse
of some,
me.
Like...
Yeah?
Bigotry.
You know where I can find a tattoo parlor?
A tattoo parlor? I wouldn't know. Please go out.
Nobody wants to talk to me about this.
Well, I mean, it's a little taboo, man. You know?
Do you know where I could get leprosy?
Right, you know what? Try that bar area.
Okay.
That feels like where the dirt bags would hang out.
You know where else I should try? Where's that down the steps in the secret
area? Oh, yeah, that's across from the motorcycle.
This guy's
so that's
cool.
Where you
knocking,
went to
knocking.
The...
He'll tell me.
That was where you went to the dive bar.
Yeah.
Sure. What is it?
This guy's tatted up. He's gonna rip his shirt off and have a fucking dragon eating the earth.
I'm looking for a shop. Do you know if there's a tattoo parlor around here?
Tattoo? You mean
no temporary tattoo
parlor? Like this?
Mm-hmm.
Nah, I don't know of any.
I see.
Hey, yo, what do you want with a place like that?
Oh, I'm just looking
drugs.
For someone.
A lot of drugs. So.
Well, now you just be careful.
Check the knocking
sure
place.
Okay.
Place like that.
Well, that was the bike shop, right?
I think so, but like bikers like tattoos.
Your kid guy knows.
Well, we'll come back to him.
You want a tattoo?
Is that
I
right
know
there?
A tattoo.
This is knocking. Yeah, actually, we're looking for tattoo. Like, where is tattoo? What's that guy's name? He passed away not too long ago.
Who?
Tattoo.
From Fantasy Island.
Yeah. The plane. Berkeley.
DePlane?
Yeah.
I think the DePlane guy died like.
Many years
over
ago.
10 years ago.
Yeah.
Oh, is it that long ago?
I think so.
I think you're thinking of Ricardo Montalban, who actually did die fairly recently.
Was that Khan? That was Khan.
I am not confusing Ricardo Montalban with tattoos. That's what you're implying.
I'm talking about death dates. You're confusing death dates, not the actual people.
Let's go.
Easy mistake.
I mean, whatever. They're both smooth motherfuckers.
Not
like
open not open.
I don't know where to go. Knock Knock wasn't open. You never go inside
Knock
Knock.
Bartoon is never open.
No.
What do they call Knock Knock when you look at the sign?
Knock Knock Knock.
Oh, okay.
There was
What's this thing to the left here?
That's the bar.
That. No, that's
nothing. That's nothing.
That's
okay.
That's the jazz bar right here.
You'd think it would be around the bar and motorcycle district.
I do.
Wait a minute. What's that neon sign on your right?
That red one?
Yeah.
Oh.
This one that says don't loiter?
Is that a restaurant?
Turn is... Okay.
There's nothing.
What's on that
sign?
The sign
works.
It says,
oh, that's what it says.
It says.
No, I meant the smaller sign.
Oh, it says no loitering, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, the blue one?
I'll double check, but I'm pretty sure it's don't loiter. Oh.
God, this game.
It's one trigger or the other one. Yeah, no loitering.
L is look, right?
Yeah.
L is run.
Oh.
Okay, so remember opposite. L is run and
What's
R
this place
is
here
look.
The hell's this place?
Well, they can't
travel company.
That's not it.
Travel to a world of tattoos. They couldn't just advertise it.
Tattoos?
There's got to be a front.
Well, no,
I mean, they
have tattoo parlors in Japan. They exist.
Listen,
yeah, something can be taboo until advertised.
This kid knows.
Want to wrestle?
Hey, Mister, want to play with me?
Sorry.
Saddest
maybe
town
later, okay?
In the world.
Every child is alone.
I guess I'll just stare at these flowers dying slowly, like this old man.
Sorry.
I'm staring at the flowers dying too.
Come back a bit later.
I'll be here.
I'm tattooing.
I never go anywhere.
Right.
Excuse me.
What? No, don't
fuck off. Can't
you what if she like dropped her purse and you were like handing it to her? I wasn't gonna ask you anything.
You already talked to her. Lady?
I think you might actually have to go into some of these businesses and talk to people.
I think this is the only one I can go in.
Well, no, you can like open Excuse doors me. To some Whoa, of the restaurants or whatever.
Oh true. Boy.
Oh yeah, this lady.
A tattoo parlor is?
A tattoo parlor.
A tattoo parlor. It's a tutto solo.
I wonder if any of the three blades professions know anything.
Sure.
They seem to know some stuff.
Yeah, that's
more
seems
than the average
reasonable.
Man on the street.
Wait, this guy, there's a different guy working in the fish store.
No, it's the same guy.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's the guy clapping a fish.
No, that's a different guy. Oh, shit, I can't. Let me try and go.
I wouldn't worry about it. I think you should start going into some of the businesses. Okay. And like try the barber places and what have you.
Oh, you know who's full of good information?
Who?
This lady. Inside here.
Oh, is she?
Yeah.
I don't actually remember you talking to her.
I think she talked about
everyone.
Cameras.
She was super cool. And it's a load screen, so. Mm. Tomato.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Excuse me.
Moment of your time.
She's just gonna faint.
Do you know where a tattoo parlor is?
Yo, are you planning to get a tattoo?
Yo. She's the only one who sounded excited.
That's not it.
Oh. I want one too.
Yeah.
Oh,
ah.
Shit.
Well, let's go. Where is it?
Hey, make a day of it.
What kind of tattoo?
Yeah, a tattoo of your face.
Oh.
On my arm.
Oh, that's too bad.
She's way into this.
Okay, so she has no useful information for you.
When are you going to get your tattoo?
When do you fix it? Stop.
Really?
Oh, that's too bad. I've been telling everybody that you're getting a sick fucking
tattoo.
You have
tattoo. To stop talking to her.
You're going
to
put it on your
I want to know what else she thinks.
She's gonna like pull out a pen and paper and design it.
This conversation, it's just different versions of the same thing over and
Keep
over.
Keep going. Hey, until it repeats.
What kind of?
She's already.
Yeah, she's looped.
Really? That's too bad for you.
Daffy Duck ice skating.
Yep.
Hey Ryu, how'd your tattoo go? I didn't get one. Oh, that's too bad. Hey Ryu, I got a tattoo just like yours. I don't even have one. Oh, that's too bad. Cause it says and you're supposed to have the O part.
It's a terrible
tattoo. It's a half a heart.
I got damaged on my forehead.
What is the
that guy?
That
guy knows.
This guy right
this
here.
This dude knows.
Yeah.
Hey, it's you.
Hey.
Got a minute? Some other time, okay?
Damn it.
I was pretty excited at first.
Sepultura across my fucking stomach. What does the guy have across his stomach? What's his name?
The what?
Who?
The singer dude who's got the tattoo right across his stomach.
Which one?
Lots of them do.
No, they don't.
What's the tattoo say?
That's what
he's
asking.
I forget what it says.
Straight edge?
No. This is the first man ever has a tattoo across his stomach.
That guy knows.
It's a giant flaming sword across his chest.
Ooh.
Do you know where a tattoo parlor is?
A tattoo parlor?
Are you thinking of Brock Lesnar?
No. Now, then no. I was.
Okay.
I don't.
Yeah, I don't believe you.
Yeah, because Brock Lesnar just has that dick knife on his chest.
Yeah. And the skull thing on his arm.
Oh, right.
Ever.
I see.
I think the three blades are your people here.
You know?
I like Big Show's tattoo of a lion tearing through his right bicep, but on the left side, it's like the butt of the lion going in, so it like jump through him. Maybe it's a tiger.
No thanks.
It's a cat animal, I know that.
Okay.
Bad tattoos and wrestling go together like milk and cereal.
This guy has bad information.
Hey.
What's the worst wrestling tattoo you can think of?
Ooh, I mean, Lesnar's is pretty good.
I like Lesnar's.
His chest tattoo does not...
But doesn't it fit Brock Lesnar?
It's funny as hell, but it's not a good
tattoo. But it fits that guy.
I guess.
It's not out of place.
I looked, but...
I'm trying to think like the actual worst...
I see.
I mean, back in the day,
remember
you
that Vance Archer guy?
Tattoo.
He had the lower back tattoo. I'll
say no.
It was like 2008.
Yeah, no.
Okay, it was bad.
Okay, I just remember a lot of really great bad tribal and
Batista.
And
just
like
everything on
wire
Batista.
His tattoos are real bad.
Orton's got some of those.
Yeah. I'm not saying my tattoos are necessarily great or anything, but, you know, I also don't display them in a public way on a regular basis.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Hey, yo. That guy you're looking for is right there!
Tattoos.
He's right there!
Where'd you get your tattoo?
I'd like to ask you about your tattoo. Pendant? Oh, here we go.
You interested in tattoos?
All right.
I am interested in tattoos. Yeah.
These tattoos are gang symbol.
Well, what?
Where'd you get one?
At the best tattoo artist.
He's fantastic.
Got a business card right here for you. Tattoo parlor.
By the look of those arms, all right. You look like you can hold your.
What is wrong with you guys?
I'll tell you what you want to know. If
all right,
you'll join
I'm in.
What if you were a cop?
A to B to C. This all makes sense. Join.
Join gang.
Join.
If you mean it.
Achievement unlocked. Join
good
gang.
No! This was the original question, Shenmue! Okayama
Heights. There you go.
I trust you can find it yourself.
Can you just tell me? I got a notepad
he
right
you.
Here.
Can you just give me the tattoo?
How do I get to Okayama Heights?
What is it?
I got one more question.
You went from super nice to super angry.
Forget it!
Jesus, alright. Join our gang!
Who do you think you're talking to? You fronting with me?
I'm fronting with you. Yes, I am definitely.
I've got a question for you. Who are you kidding?
Is there goggles
kiss
around
off,
his neck?
Twit.
Yeah.
All right. Let's look all right. At, let's look at our notepad.
Okayama Heights.
I don't want to be fronting with him anymore. Okayama Heights. Okayama Heights is
clear as day.
Survey says. It's high! Hi, Okayama Heights! Hi! I'm gonna go with high. I'm gonna
all right,
go
so
with
now
high.
The question is, where is Okayama Heights?
That is definitely
maybe
the
that's
question.
The highway. Maybe that's the highway.
I though. Bet it is, but let's talk to some people. Maybe that guy can tell you where Okayama Heights is.
Okayama Heights!
I'm looking for an apartment building called Okayama Heights. Do you know where it is? Okayama Heights. Okayama Heights.
Yeah, yep. Saying it over and over again.
I smoked that when I was.
But. I see.
Yo, where can I
so
get
wait,
some
it's
of
an apartment building?
Might know where Okayama Heights is. Can't think of anyone.
So for these guys sitting right here.
To do with people around here, you know.
Despite
no,
owning a public business.
I guess if you worked in an arcade, like talking to people
yeah.
would not be at the top of your list of things to do.
It's true.
Yo, where can I buy some Okayama Heights?
So should you look at the map now? Because they made it sound like it might be a building.
Yes.
Yeah.
And not a part of town.
Sure. There is an apartment building. Around here.
Did they specifically say it was in Dobuita, or could it be...
Well, they yeah, there was alluded to earlier that there was one in Dobuita, but that was before you knew what Okayama Heights was.
Now check the map now.
Okayama Heights.
Okayama Heights. Okayama Heights.
Everyone
Okayama.
Sounds like a Mos Eisley spaceport.
A little bit. Again, it's just like, it's just such an amazing collection of ooh, accents, none
yeah.
of which oh, sound even remotely Japanese.
I'm looking for Okayama Heights.
Yeah.
No.
Bam.
Hey,
good
man.
Good work, Vinny.
Thanks.
Why you want to go there?
Get a tattoo?
Wait a minute. You didn't know where the tattoo parlor was.
My apartment's filled
yeah.
with guns.
Really? What room number?
I told you it's like all in the DL.
I'm in 102.
I'm in 102.
Door, so it must be one of the two on the second
it's
floor.
It's a very small complex.
No,
what are they going for with this accent?
Nah, it's no not idea. An I don't
know.
Hey.
All right. So that didn't ding our
like scumbag
head,
Jerry Lewis. That's what it is.
Where the Okayama fuck Heights? Is your apartment?
Where the strip of
okay.
Bars
oh, okay.
Right,
right across from Yokosuka.
We I know where that building is. I remember it.
I've also got something coming out of my cheap. Stomach. Okay, let's go to the thing. Wait, let's ask Tom.
What's, yeah.
Tom.
Always check with Tom.
Hey, when we were in Japan, we stayed in a...
At Tom's?
No, at a, what is it,
no, thanks.
Airbnb that it was right in, oh, fuck, what is that main area?
The main
shit.
Area? Tokyo.
Not, no, I mean, yes, obviously in Tokyo.
Akihabara.
Shibuya?
Shibuya, yeah, it was yeah. right near Shibuya. And so we were just off, like, the main drag where all the businesses were, so it wasn't super loud. But we were also close enough to where if you walked a block, like, it was just jam-packed with people constantly.
Like that crosswalk?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah. That's a cool area.
It is.
I like that.
Okay, here we are. Now it's across
from
Yokosuka.
I want to go back to Japan.
Japan's really cool.
I've only been the one time, and it was awesome. It was one of the best trips I've ever been on.
Last time I went was right before I started the Giant Bomb. I was covering Metal Gear 5.
Right.
And yeah, it was pretty great.
It would be fun to go as a team.
Yes. Absolutely.
We haven't gone as a group in a very long time, and I obviously didn't go on that one. I think it's this building.
Yeah. Oh, second yeah. floor. Let's just knock on some doors.
Doop, 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 doop. Yeah, that would be a dream trip.
Just been threatening for years. We'll see.
I'm up for it anytime.
No one's home. I don't want to film in Japan. It's not fun.
No?
That's fair.
Are people on the street like, hey, stop filming?
They didn't really like people filming in their stores so much.
Yeah. When was this that you did it last time?
2089, 10?
Okay.
Something like around there. I just walked into the
test. Somewhere around there, yeah.
It might be different now. Cameras are smaller.
Oh, yeah. And everywhere, and everyone's got them.
So yeah.
Maybe it's less of a thing.
Let's do it.
Here we go.
We found it. I like that it's just some dude's apartment.
Yeah.
That's perfect.
Give me something tough.
Oh, okay.
He's almost done with it. With me.
Yeah. Like that schoolboy.
What? He's talking about you.
Shut up. He kicked your butt, too.
Maybe you shouldn't move so much.
That schoolboy.
Dude. Yeah, schoolboy.
Huh?
Oh, schoolboy's here.
It's him.
You're going to get an infection. You're going to get an infection.
I'm not done. Okay.
Come for a tattoo? I'm looking for a guy named...
Nice Tiffany, like, lampshade.
Over there.
From Claire's.
He's over here. Where? It's a room. You're just in a room.
Get hurt.
Yeah, start a fight in my apartment. That sounds great.
Oh, the radiator? Give me all you and tell me everything you know.
He's going to be naked. He's going to be naked.
Oh, real.
Quick time event?
It might be.
Oh, do I have to move this?
Hey.
Yeah.
All right, babe.
Ah! Jump scare.
Nope.
Oh, God. Oh shit,
I'm
dead.
You're going to get stabbed in a tattoo parlor. All those people were right in warning you. Reset.
Is it going to reset?
It probably will.
Yeah, I think you have
deletes
to.
Deletes my save.
Stop this dude from running away.
Dreamcast is just smoking.
What the?
Yeah.
Shit.
Come on, Vinny. You can do this.
I can. I definitely can do this.
Damn.
Just a picture of a butt?
No, it's an arm.
A bicep. Okay.
Yeah, he's just got pictures of biceps, which is way more normal.
The best thing man's bedroom looks like.
What the?
The wrong one.
Oh, shit.
What do you want?
Nothing.
I want to know about the cartel.
I don't know.
Wow.
Why do you want to know?
Vinny, are you in that post QTE thing where you're just waiting for another one, but you're not sure?
Okay, let me go. I'll tell you.
Don't trust this guy.
I'll arrange for you to meet some of them, okay? You didn't need to rip my arm.
Well, you did try to stab me, dude.
Yeah. Okay, so when?
Lunged at me with a knife.
Tomorrow at 3. Wait at the arcade.
No, no. No, now.
Yeah. Can we just do this now, please?
Now, please.
You know what I'll
it's
do
not Shenmue 2 yet. I can't warp.
I mean, you go home and go to sleep right now. That would take some of this off.
Yeah.
Go to sleep at 3 p.m. Wake up at 8:30 in the morning.
Hey, Mom, I got a tough day.
Hey, you got it, though.
What?
You figured out what the next thing
yeah.
is?
Yeah. Where? That's what progress. Am I doing
arcade.
Again?
You're meeting up with a guy.
At 3 o'clock
at the arcade. At 3 o'clock, yeah. Wait, it's not even 3 o'clock yet today.
I know.
Yes.
You can't just...
Well, he's got to go talk to those dudes.
Could you?
Wait, can I just go there now?
Go.
Do you think you could trick the game?
See what happens. Just run there as quick as you can.
I mean, I bet it resets after...
Did it say something about Tom?
Tomorrow.
Oh. Tomorrow.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Get out of my way. I don't have time.
Nozomi.
I think you're going to have to wait until tomorrow.
Here? Yeah, probably.
Class just got out.
I heard you were getting a tattoo.
I wanted to get one, too.
But I was looking
for
you.
Are you getting it on your arm?
Oh.
My friend said she saw you down here.
Are you?
But why?
Are you into tattoos?
Today we had our college orientation, but you weren't there.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm going to avenging my dead father college.
But if I go, it'll have karate.
That's what I'm all about, you know?
Then you started studying for the entrance.
I believe it's karate. Thank you.
Yeah, I know.
He's got a tattoo that said karate on my bicep.
Karate man.
Karate across your forehead.
I'll be fine.
Ryo,
I did like that in Stranger Things, that one kid with the lisp. He just had a shirt that said karate across it.
Yep.
All right. It's good
shirt. We can talk about it later.
I gotta get to the arcade.
Promise?
Yeah. It's dangerous here. You should go home.
There's tattoo parlors in an apartment building. It's fucking weird, man.
See you later.
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
Also, is he like 7 feet tall? Cause, or is she just really short?
She might be pretty short. Maybe he is 7 feet tall. Should we still... Oh.
Yeah, you missed it.
Maybe there's still time.
You'd think there'd be a window and not just like at three.
Okay.
Just run
but
there and see what
I don't think it's going to work, but what the fuck else are you going to do at this point?
Yeah. Nothing.
Your day's finished.
Go, 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 go. Who are you? Okay, go, 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 go.
Wait, I think you're going the wrong way.
Am I?
Yeah, this is heading back toward the home.
No. Fight.
Something.
What's happening?
Wait, this guy again?
Who's this?
This is, I want a soda.
Oh, yeah.
He wants another soda.
What's wrong?
Didn't you just drink one in front of him?
I'm so thirsty. I want a drink.
Just do that every time. Just drink a soda in front of him.
No,
oh, wait, you gave him the carbonated water. Yeah.
Don't buy.
Yeah, do it again.
I get like $400 a day.
What do you want? You're really nice. Thanks.
Oh, no, I'm in a loop.
Yeah, maybe one day you'll what fucking return the favor and actually bring like some money with you.
Ned Ryerson?
Bing!
This time...
Just keep giving him carbonated water.
Maybe it's a, like a puzzle, like you give him the right thing and he's like, I love this, I'll invest $5 in it. And then like you make $1 million.
No, you give him the right soda and he's like, oh cool, yeah. I know who murdered your father.
Thanks a lot. You've made my day.
That's a real shitty day then.
What is the point of this?
Is the restaurant
business? Is this for immersion?
Yes. Again, it's just like real life, man.
Yeah. You should come by again.
This happens every time I go to a vending machine.
And try Tao-san.
Maybe I should go try Tao-san special. I'll do that today.
Yeah, why not?
Regards to Tao-san.
Where's this at? The place is called Tao-san, right?
Sure thing. I'll say hi for you.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm sad.
Okay, I've got to go. Got things to do.
Okay.
People to see.
Thanks again.
Guy. Let's do it.
Tao-san. Okay, so that's a restaurant.
Yeah, you're going the wrong way. You're heading back to your house.
Yeah,
it certainly was. Is there a map here?
It looks like there's one. Nah, I thought I saw one. Yeah.
Do you need something from Tao-san?
Oh,
yeah,
no,
there's a map
left,
here.
Left,
left,
left, left, left. There we go.
Wait, nope, that's left. Burgers. Oh, map.
Yeah. I mean, it might be like some side item thing,
yeah,
or money or something.
Out.
Tao-san.
Tobacco, flowers, bakery, butcher.
Soba? He didn't say soba, did he? Is it in the notebook?
I think so.
I don't see anything that says Tao-san.
Could this be the ramen place?
Could be. I mean,
it could be any number of restaurants.
Manpukin? Let's go to Manpukin.
I don't remember what all the restaurants
are.
Let's try soba or
Manpukin. Well, soba has a different name. So it's Soba Yamachi. So I think whatever this place is, it would have the name on it if it was on the map.
I'm gonna walk inside, maybe they know.
So check your notebook.
Yeah, definitely check your notebook.
It didn't ding ding.
Yeah, I know, but not. It can't hurt.
What's that? Oh, moves.
You know, for the constant fighting that actually happens in this game.
Let's see, let's go back a page here. Yep, you're really wasting a lot of paper.
You did have one fight where you had full control, right?
Right, there was
non-QT,
one.
That was
and
the
that was not a good
one.
Fight. That was not a good fight.
Ask to
2000, serviceable.
Yeah, we've done all this.
Who's a Charlie? Where's Charlie? Yeah.
Rides Hog.
Haug.
Haug.
Yeah. It's not here.
Yeah, it's alright. I'm trying to remember where I've actually seen that dude. Like, what building he was in.
What does Tao-san himself look like?
That's a good
question. What is anything,
this
really?
This is the ramen place, right?
That's the ramen place. They're probably not open yet.
Probably five.
It's like they're open at five.
Closed. Well, I can, like, wait here?
I mean, I don't recommend that.
Let's see. 5 o'clock. I'll just run in a circle. Whee.
Can you go inside Bob's? Have we ever
Bob's
been
Pizza?
There? Yeah.
Let's try it.
Can't remember if you can.
How are you closed, Bob?
Again, everything opens at like 5.
Ugh.
These
hey guys
again.
I
joined your gang.
I'm fronting.
I need to ask you something.
Forget it.
And here's this cycle again.
Who the hell do you think? You fuck.
I mean, you're gay.
I'm fronting. When we went to Japan to go film, and it was like, let's go film some stuff. And then it was like, nothing to do.
Wait, actually. What was that place behind you? Go back. To the left. No, just beyond that Coke machine.
Past the map?
The map?
Right there. Yeah, what
is
that place?
Oh, this is the closed place, the weird closed place.
Wendy's? Diesel?
I can't tell what the hell that thing says.
Death? I think it just says death.
Deal with it.
Yeah, it does say death. So all right. We should definitely go there.
That's where you respawn.
Maybe that dude's name is Tau Death.
Uh-oh.
What's that place to your right?
Mm.
One more.
Mm.
That one. What's that place?
That looks like a restaurant.
Oh, yeah.
It's open. Let's go in.
Is San used in place of Mister?
I think yes. It's an honorific.
Yeah.
But can't you use it with women, too?
Yes.
Okay, so it's Mr. or Mrs. basically, but just spelled the same?
It's just
I think
a,
it's like, I respect you.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're older than me. Hey, there he is, right? It's gotta be him.
This could be him.
Not you, guy.
Excuse me.
No.
Oh, hi there.
I love little places like this in Japan.
Oh, yeah. Actually, some of the best sushi I had was at Narita Airport. And like this little off the side sushi bar. It was amazing.
It's crazy. You could just walk into any one of the billions of little places like this in Japan, and it'll probably be awesome.
Oh, wait. It wasn't Narita. Excuse Sorry. Me. It was a train station. It was like the main, one of the main Tokyo train stations. The one you get on the bullet train at.
Okay.
Okayama Heights.
Yeah, so there's great.
If we did, there might be...
Really?
Okay, this isn't the right place.
What are you talking to that dude for anyway?
I'm trying to see what I want the Towson special or whatever. The thing that the guy that wanted a soda wanted me to do.
Maybe it's like a stat boost?
Maybe.
Or maybe it's nothing.
Could be nothing.
I feel like it's gotta be something.
I don't know, there's a lot of nothing in this game.
There's certainly a lot of nothing, but I'm trying to
it's almost
wring
five,
the enjoyment out of it.
Almost five.
That's not.
That's something that's, else. That's a food stall.
Or a dry cleaner? No, that's food.
I mean, what is food, really?
Have you ever gone to the Outback Steakhouse?
Oh, I know what it is. There's actually two different fish markets. That's why you were seeing a different dude.
What's this thing?
That's a
travel agency.
That's totally
Can we travel?
Place.
No.
Maybe this is how you fast travel.
Can you travel through time?
There is no fast. Why would you go to a travel agency to travel to neighborhoods?
Maybe I can like go home.
Where's home?
I mean, it's a video. It's a yeah. Gaming logic. I can see that happening.
Even this feels like a stretch. Excuse me.
Excuse me. Can you take me home?
Yes. We'll tailor your travel plans however you wish.
Oh, my voice.
Use us for your overseas travel.
Oh.
No thanks.
Use me. Time. Total, do it now.
Total Recall.
All right. There's nothing here for you.
Sorry, I'm in a big hurry.
I have gone banks to rob. People to kill. Trying to escape the country. All right, should be five?
Yes.
505. All right,
so restaurant should be opening now.
Yay.
Tom is the best character in this game, right? Is there any discussion there? I mean, it's got
I mean,
him, right?
I think there are some air quotes around best,
yeah.
But yeah.
I mean, the most fleshed out,
I mean,
entertaining character.
What's the best?
Fleshed out might not be the way to put it.
Best seaweed treat. Like, what's the best jelly bean? What's the best pile of dog
Best
shit?
Jelly bean is buttered popcorn.
What?
Yeah.
Jelly beans I can't go with you on this journey. I'm sorry.
Jelly beans are all awful.
Are you kidding me? You
no,
had
that's
a jelly
not
belly?
True. That's absolutely not
They're
true.
All terrible.
You've had jelly bellies, right? They're amazing.
They're jelly beans, aren't they?
Yeah, but they're like special.
Were you gonna go in for pizza?
Fancy.
I was going to, but that's. I want to get this done. If this, I want to know.
Well, Bob might be able to tell you.
Bob sure might be.
Bob
able
Tao.
To.
The Jelly Belly people are like scientists that can take any taste outside the world of jelly beans and condense it into one little bean, and it feels so accurate.
The problem I have with Jelly Bellies is that sometimes those scientists don't ask if they should.
Oh, like the weird like booger flavors and stuff?
Yeah,
those are fucking
they
disgusting.
They were so busy seeing if they could.
They didn't stop to think if they should.
I'm looking for an apartment.
Ah. Yeah.
What about Okayama?
I heard there's a tattoo.
A tattoo pop.
I'm moving out.
Really? What number?
There's only four apartments, so...
We went there.
So, anyway, I'm not aware of it.
I see.
That's weird. She lives there?
It's right next door. It's the apartment building just to the...
Got it.
That's very specific information. Thank you.
All right. Weird. Wait.
That you don't need at all.
Yeah, I think you just filled in a note that you didn't have before.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, this is a man puking, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. Let's go home.
Sure.
I mean, yeah, unless you want to just check out other restaurants to see, but...
There's the one other ramen place, and then there's...
Well, there's a soba place.
A soba place, and then there's one other place, right? Where there was a customer once?
I think.
Soba place is down back this
way. The soba
right?
place is all the way back on the other end, near where the highway is.
By the arcade, right?
What's that place?
Which place? Bike shop? Bob's Pizza?
Right to your right.
Snack Linda?
No, to your right. 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 That one.
That's Travel.
Oh,
that's Slot House.
Slot House, right. Okay, sorry.
Let's go to Bob's.
Yeah, fuck it. I don't think we've actually been in there.
I don't think we have either.
No.
Maybe Bob's got some shit to say.
I killed your father. Maybe it's that guy working there. Lynn, whatever.
Landy,
yeah.
I mean, you can just get some
mirror.
Pizza.
Or
I mean, it's dinner time.
This looks like a pizza place. All right, that looks like a guy that runs a pizza place.
Please, 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 please be fake Italian when I turn around. Please have a big mustache and be fake Italian.
Yep.
Holden R.
Yeah.
Come on.
Oh, yes! Spicy meatball.
His name's Mario. His name's Mario.
Signorio. Pizza margherita. It's Nozomi's favorite. I make it a tasty one, huh?
Maybe see? Aren't you glad you came in here?
Too bad.
Aren't you happy?
See you later.
With the choices you've made? with all the events of your life that have brought you to this place?
Do it again. Press Talk to this man more. And then buy his,
until you fall
his
asleep.
Mini, his side.
I don't think you can talk to him.
What?
Oh, come on. Mario's got a lot to say.
Maybe we'll have more to say later. Back.
Are you kidding me? Well, I tell you what, Mario, you're not worth a load time, but...
Are pizza shop owners typically shy?
No. No.
I'll tell you,
really,
honest,
that's it? That seems like a...
I'll tell you, honest to God, some of the best pizza I've ever had in my life I had in Kyoto.
Oh, really?
Yes. Wow. It was a place Jake from the...
8-4?
Yes. Or, no, from the...
Oh, yeah, sorry.
What, my brain is just broken all of a sudden.
Galaxy?
Yes, from the Galaxy developers. They took us out, and it was this place that, like, this dude who studied in Italy, like, he came back and started his own restaurant, and it is honestly some, like, unbelievable pizza.
I'm leaving. Yeah, bye, Tony.
You should get out of here.
Or Mario.
Mario.
One or the other. You know, there's different types of pizza.
17-bit, that's what it was.
17-bit.
Yeah, sorry. This game has robbed me of my livelihood, my life, my brain.
I enjoy both types. I like a thin crust pizza, and I also like a regular old greasy ass New York pizza.
How do you feel about the deep dish?
I like a deep dish.
I think
pizza.
There's a place for all those things.
Yes.
Yeah. You just need to know what you're getting into.
I think if you want thin crust, you go Domino's thin crust with barbecue instead of tomato sauce, and you get chicken on it.
Are you saying that
that's great
as the pinnacle of thin crust pizza,
it's
or as a good option?
Favorite.
Okay, that pizza's. I get that pizza often.
Yeah.
It's not that great.
Really?
It's like the. It's okay.
It's like a crispy cracker.
Yeah.
Crust.
It's like a cracker crust.
Living in New York, I am no longer able to eat chain pizza. Like, I just can't do it.
I get Domino's, but I don't consider it pizza. It's just a different food.
It's a pizza-like substance.
Yeah, it's a pizza.
I got some pizza here in New York a couple days ago. And also, the city's amazing. Like, I just walked to Port Authority to get on the bus. And on the way there, there's like a hot dog guy right there for $1.50. Just had a great standard hot dog.
Yes.
Well, a couple more blocks. Like, oh, here's a pizza place for two slices and a Coke for a couple bucks.
Mm-hmm.
Had a couple delicious cheese pizzas or slices. And they're gigantic.
Yeah.
They're giant.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And then there's just ice cream trucks everywhere. And then I got this cookies and cream waffle cone on the way. Like, there's stuff everywhere right on the street.
Yeah, if you want good garbage, New York will give you the best garbage.
Oh, and that halal truck right in front of our building.
Yeah.
So good. And it's like $5.
The smells of walking down New York are varied.
Yes.
And can range from amazing to horrific.
But I'll take that.
Yeah,
I mean,
sure.
Like, you know, there are food trucks in San Francisco, but they're usually like, hey, here's this little court where all the food trucks come. It's not like they're everywhere and you smell it throughout the city. It's, you know, just pee smell everywhere. Here, there is pee smell here. But then every once in a while it'll be like pee, pizza, pee, hot dog, pee, ice cream.
Garbage. That's, see, actually, a lot of it isn't urine. It's just piles of garbage.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
If you're here in the winter ever, it sounds cliche, but the chestnuts burning on the carts smells really good.
Oh, I've seen some of those nut carts. That looks pretty good. Is that like cashews usually, or
cinnamon mix?
Yeah,
they're good.
I should get that.
Yeah, some of that stuff is hit or miss. I got a pretzel not too long ago from a cart, and it was stale as hell and kind of gross.
I've been tempted to get those pretzels, but I don't see them having any like cheese dipping stuff.
No, that's not really what they offer.
Too plain,
mustard.
You can get mustard. Yeah.
No.
I don't need cheese on a pretzel. That's not a thing I need in my life.
I need it not to be a brick.
I see pretzels as a vessel for nacho cheese.
Yeah,
like, it's fine on its own.
On that, you and
I
fundamentally disagree.
Oh man, I see most food as a vessel for nacho cheese, though.
That's fair. Live your truth, man.
When I worked at the roller rink, they had the warmer of nacho cheese constantly because they served nachos,
mm-hmm.
And I would just dip everything in there too: mm-hmm. hot dogs, pretzels, yep. roller skates. Whatever I can get my hands on.
I was adamant in junior high that every food tasted better with nacho cheese, and so they would like dare me at the cafeteria. Like, okay, try this. And yeah. I was honestly saying, like, yes, every one of these foods tastes better until I got a drumstick, you know, the ice cream.
Oh, yeah,
with all the nuts and stuff. And I was like, all right, this seems weird, but I'll try it. I just dipped the whole thing in, like, radioactive orange nacho cheese, took a bite, and I was like, that kind of ruined that drumstick.
I don't think I can go to bed yet.
You
very
can't?
Early.
Oh, God.
That's... the Shenmue fucking riddle deepens.
You can't just go to bed at 6 o'clock.
I could if I really need to. It's dark outside.
If the world would let me, I would gladly do so.
Let's go see a fighting man. Karate man's over in the other dojo.
Maybe you can fight him.
Yeah, that'd be fun.
Do you guys not have crab rangoon / those cream cheese wonton things?
Oh,
here?
Yeah. They're called cheese fried wontons. They're like... are amazing. And
okay, I've
much
gone to a couple Chinese places around here, and I have not found those.
Cheese fried wontons?
It also depends on where you go, because not every place has them.
Okay, but it is a thing out here,
yeah.
right? Okay.
Yeah.
I thought it wasn't a thing in California.
Yeah, it is not a thing in California. Oh. It's at every Midwest Chinese buffet that I ever went to growing up.
Yeah, you'll
up.
Find them here.
It's okay.
Yeah.
Those are my favorite things. Like, I can fill a whole plate with those.
Oh,
things.
Yeah. I get those like every time I
okay, sweet and sour sauce. Food. And.
I don't dip them in sweet and sour sauce.
Okay.
I just eat them raw.
Yeah, they're great like that, too.
Oh, you know what's funny? Can't practice here in the dojo, but I'll practice in like the homeless
the
park.
Vacant lot.
Murder park or parking lot.
Yeah, I just
perfect
can't
for practicing.
I'm not feeling it here in the actual dojo. All right, let's see if I can sleep.
Did you take your
seven.
Shoes off?
Yeah, he did.
Oh, he did. Okay.
What's right on the side? Home. Okay. Have you gotten Chinese food here?
Yeah, I got it last night. I got it about a week ago.
What'd you get?
Sesame chicken, first time. General's chicken, second time. Went to fried rice. In fact, I just had leftovers for lunch about an hour ago.
Did you get an egg roll yet?
I don't like egg rolls.
You should try that.
There's
egg
too
rolls
much
here.
Going on. Yeah, I tried one. I took a bite of Bianca's, but yeah, not for me. It's
okay.
just too much happening there.
They definitely have cheese fried wontons here.
Okay, that makes me happy.
Absolutely.
All right.
Did you get any spare ribs yet?
No.
Did you get some spare ribs?
Yeah, I like ribs.
They come in a big like nuclear bag. Oh, fucking A, man.
Vinny, it's too early.
I mean, maybe it's 7 o'clock is the time.
I had sesame noodles. Those were really
okay.
good.
Here we go.
You literally can't sleep for more than 12 hours.
Well, am I going to get the sunset thing?
That's probably what it requires.
Oh.
Do I get that out here?
Maybe you only get that in the city.
Or at least outside.
Yeah.
Nice.
Go outside.
Okay.
At least we know now that coming back this early just is fruitless.
You guys like Chicago Giordano style, like the really like the fucking
yeah,
real
I
pie.
Can.
Yeah,
I love that.
Did you say like a real pie?
Yeah, it's like it's just filled with cheese.
It's like what? Sir? My dad's back.
Yeah.
About oh boy, you're not supposed to be home right now. Huh. I was just I wasn't doing anything.
Just turns around, walks back out.
I was definitely not here to steal your VCR, sorry.
Some gang getting into fights.
And tattoos.
Don't worry about it.
What do you mean?
Let them say whatever they want to say.
But Ine-san is worried too.
You don't need to worry about me.
Okay. You weren't gonna go back in your room. Were you? I'm gonna go in there. Okay, I'm gonna leave.
Nope.
You're gonna be here.
You're ruining his night.
Jesus Christ.
Listen, I can't sleep.
About those men in black suits, if you come up with anything, let me
know. If I can't sleep, you're not either.
Well, it's been like 6 days. I haven't thought of anything, so probably not going to happen now.
All right, should we go inside? Let's go inside.
Oh, you're so excited.
Just, we're going in.
Go inside.
This is like teasing a dog that you're going to take him outside. And then
yeah,
like, oh, you ready?
Want to come in?
Not.
This is mean, man.
I've got to kill time.
So go talk to Inesan. Go find her. See what she's got to say. Maybe she wants to know about you joining a gang.
Put your shoes back on.
Get! Get the fuck down those steps.
This is,
the fuck down there. You don't come up. Get down! Not while I'm upstairs.
Fuxan, about those men in black suit, if you hear it.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Move it.
Okay, stop trying to dom him and just like, just go.
No, pushing,
just go.
I'm pushing him back to the door. You motherfucker, this is my spot. He's good.
Okay. Major breach of respect here.
Yeah. Where's he gonna go?
Where's he going?
The kitchen.
Oh,
make yourself a snack.
Go look at the TV. I heard this tip.
Okay.
Yeah.
Where is the TV?
I don't know. There's a room with a TV in it, but I heard look underneath it.
Where's he going?
The bathroom.
I hope so. What are you doing? I can't.
Just turn the light off on him.
Is that what I'm doing?
You're not doing anything.
Oh, yeah, dickhead. Fucking dick. He's trying to read.
Oh.
I'm trying to read my manga.
Oh, I'll never find out what happens to the Full Metal Alchemist. Is this your poster? That's creepy.
Is this
your Natalie
Portman
poster?
I think this is his room.
Okay.
He loves Virtua Fighter.
Yeah.
I can relate to that.
Is this the bathroom here?
I think that's a changing thing.
He's got a piggy bank.
Leave him alone. Get out of his room. Go to the TV.
I'll take his money.
Leave this poor boy alone. Leave him to his reading.
How far
what
down
are you
am
doing?
I? I don't really know.
Is there a duck button?
I know. I was just looking, trying to look down. All right, I'm leaving.
I think it's that room right there across from you.
This one. Okay.
No, no. That wasn't the one I
oh,
said.
Oh, shit. Somebody else is in here.
How many people live in this house?
Mom?
That's,
wait.
Is that her?
Ine-san.
Yeah, it is.
Ryo-san. Also, do make more of an effort.
Yeah,
I'm here pretty early.
Nailed it, Mom.
I will try my best. See you later, Ine-san.
Yes.
You will, yeah. I guess. Wait, hold on, Ine-san. There's one more thing.
God, you're an asshole.
I am in a world of darkness, Mom. I can't get out of your room either.
You're respectful
it's,
enough
so
to
it's
take
the
off
room
your shoes.
On that, on that wall to the left behind you. There's your room and then there's
the
one
dark
more.
Room over
yeah,
here?
I think that's the TV room. I could be wrong, but I feel like I remember that being the one that had the TV in it. I think I'm wrong.
This is where we store the fireworks.
Closet full of porno.
Nope, just shut that. And there's an ashtray and a couple of chairs.
Yeah, this isn't it. Yeah. Actually, maybe there's a TV in your room?
I think there was a TV along next to Ine-san's room. Down this way. The big room here. Yeah, right
yeah,
there.
Yeah, there it is. You're right.
Okay.
All right. I was wrong.
Let's look underneath it.
Look underneath the television. Can do.
Yep. Turn that off. Turn that clock off.
I'm trying to fast forward that time. Wait.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Damn it.
Not an improvement. Well, now you can't see it. Turn the light off.
Sega Saturn.
Let's play it.
You can, I think.
Maybe I can play Shenmue.
No, Saturn couldn't handle this this game's power.
How do you do it?
Maybe you have to
find discs?
I think you might have to beat the arcade versions and then you get the home versions.
What?
Like, if you beat Space Harrier or Hang On,
How the fuck do you beat Space Harrier?
Or, like, beat like a high score or something.
Oh, okay.
Well, that's not gonna happen. I just have no game. Fucker has a Saturn, but no games for it?
That sounds like someone who owns a Saturn.
Yeah. No Virtual Cop?
Oh, should've got a Jaguar. Just turn this shit off. I'm gonna go to bed, Mom.
I heard there is a trailer for this game when it was going to be on the Saturn. Like it's unlockable on Shenmue 2 or something?
After you there you go. All right. All right. Put an end to this horrible episode.
All right.
See y'all next time.
Well, let's save it first while we're on camera here.
All right.
Oh, Knuckles. I'd go back to Japan.
Yes.
Yes.
We just got to figure out something to do there.
There's lots of stuff to do there.
That's not TGS. And that they don't get us arrested for filming.
Yeah. That's the tricky part.
It always is, isn't it? Yeah. Remember I had like the camera like at my hip with like tape over the light?
Yeah. Giant cowboy hat.
Cameras were bigger then.
We're from America.
That's me. Uh-oh.
Nightmare? Now what's happening? Are you going to learn?
Father, I promise to avenge you.
Huh.
Father!
It's the one change in his wardrobe is that on this day he does not wear socks.
Oh, he's serious now.
Your son.
Ah!
Hello?
How long are you standing there?
It's been a while.
Oh, now they can fight.
All right, I should have saved it before. We'll do this thing.
Here we go.
Let's go.
It's a video
game. Are we going to quick time it? Or
no, I think it's a fight fight.
Oh, shit. Remember when you fucking blocked the door? Fucking bullshit.
Turn my fucking light off.
Can you wear jeans in a dojo?
You can wear whatever you want.
That's
my dojo.
The son, I know.
Wait, the one who hits the mat?
The one who fucking sucks at this.
I just want to throw him. Again, that was really fun.
Whoa,
all right.
Whoa,
you knocked my teeth out.
Whoa, shit.
Oh, shit, that's my pancreas.
You just turned him around. Oh, shit. How's this feel, Vinny?
I'm hitting the buttons. Oh.
Okay.
Whoa!
It's like me in every fighting game.
What the fuck did you just do? I'm good.
He's not letting you do that throw anymore.
Well, I think because he's against the
wall. Oh, he's reversing it?
No, I think he's against the wall. I'll get in there. Good hits and fighting. I should look at a move list, but I'm too lazy.
It's been a while since we practiced together.
I thought you had a mustache.
I feel
no,
much
I don't
better
think so.
Now. Have you found something?
I coughed up this
lead on the Chinese cartel.
Ball of blood and a key.
Are they the same ones who... You killed Hazuki-sensei? I don't know yet. You're not thinking of going after them alone, are you?
Come with me, you'll definitely survive.
Get a tattoo.
It's my only option. I know how you feel, but it's too dangerous. Even sensei couldn't. I've made up my mind. But what if something happens to you?
Don't worry, I'll be fine. There's a sequel.
Responsible.
I need a montage right now.
Don't worry about me.
I need a montage right now of training, and I need Last Resort playing underneath it. That, like, cut my life into pieces!
No.
And then, like, Shenmue dude just fucking punching. Punching shit.
My mind is made up.
This is my life in court!
I feel like we're gonna see that on YouTube soon now. And I look forward to it.
Don't do it! Cut my life into pieces!
Justification! No being
please.
Ryu! I opened for that band once.
Really?
Yeah?
Papa Roach?
Before they were popular, yeah. They were playing some teen center in like Martinez, California, I think.
Didn't they go from like Tortured Souls to like full on Buck Cherry at some point?
I don't know.
Because they did that Raw theme song.
I kind of stopped following their arc after a point.
Their art?
Their arc.
Okay.
Well, their art as well.
Listen, I gotta go by 3:00.
There's something I must give to you.
A sword! I gotta get a sword.
A gun?
A hickey. No. That's,
no.
Wait, no.
No! Vinny, this game is breaking you.
Wait, what are you gonna give to me? This was your
Virtua Cop 2.
Favorite manga. Wait. Hey, that's mine! You stole it from my room!
This is the part where Wake Me Up Inside starts playing.
Can't wake up!
Yeah.
Save me!
This came right after Hazuki-sensei passed away.
What is it? It's the location of the tattoo parlor.
So I felt I should keep it hidden until
what
today.
What is wrong with everybody?
It's your father's social security check.
Do you have to go to China?
Because I didn't want you to do anything foolish and risk your life.
A little late for that.
Is that why you have to do forklift stuff? Is to make money for planes?
I don't want you to upset the spirit of your father. Please, make a promise to me.
I can't do that, Mom. This is my last resort.
Please, I need you to promise me.
I can't do that, Mom. Ina-san.
Yes, I promise.
Promise, I'll avenge.
Thank you, Joe-san.
Wait.
What did you just promise?
That you're not going to do anything foolish to upset a spirit?
I mean, I don't really know that that's a promise anyone can make.
Yeah. Good thing I don't believe in spirits. Let's go.
Tattoo time.
Good night, Mom. What room? Is this her room?
What's the note you have now? Don't disrupt spirits?
That's where she sleeps.
Oh, shit. I'm lost in the maze.
Oh, yeah. That's the TV room. Okay.
So. I'm going to go save it, and then we'll call it.
All right.
Here it is.
And then we'll next work. Time.
Wake me up inside. Ryu, you must go to China.
I bet you there's a good Shenmue montage video on YouTube somewhere.
There's only one person who knows how to get me to China. Ryu, how are you doing? I left the arcade with the tattoo guy.
He's your miles per hour.
It's that guy. Well, it's that guy and Tom. And you three go on it's like
a road trip?
The bachelor party, whatever those movies are.
If it was those three guys and one the really old dude and it was like Final Fantasy 15 style road trip.
Or it's what's that movie with the Ryu, what happened last night? And the room is just
the
like
hangover.
A hangover, I can't remember anything.
Tom is missing.
Yeah, and the Tom's on the phone. Ryu, they got me. They're going to kill me. All right. Tune in next time.
For more adventures.
For more adventures. Thanks.